In this video, we will add a customizable preloader to WordPress. Now I change the loader icon and add transparency to overlay color. Let's see the changes. Here I test another loader and increase its display time to 3 seconds. Note that these 3 seconds will be added to the loader display time. If you set this number to 0, the loader will only be displayed until the page is fully loaded, which will be very short in our case. Let's check the changes. In the first step, find an animated loader icon. Google loading animated icon. You will find hundreds of great resources to download animated preloader. Go to one of results and download your favorite loading animation and upload it on your site. It is better to use files with SVG extension. This site has a lot of beautiful animations that you can use for your site. I have uploaded 3 loading files that you can use for free. In the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance Theme File Editor and open functions.php. As you can see, I am using Bloxy Child theme. Make some space to copy the code. Go to the link in the description and copy snippet code into functions.php. This is the number of seconds that the loader will be displayed after the page is fully loaded. If you set this number to 0, the loader will only be displayed until the page is fully loaded. Here you have to put the link of your loader file. I don't change the overlay color, it's white by default. Let's check the result. Due to the high speed of this website, the loader is displayed for a very short time. Let's change the delay time to 2 seconds and check again. Let's add some opacity to overlay color. Let's try another loading file. Let's try last loading file and set the overlay color back to white. That is all I have for you today. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, a lot of cool videos will be added soon, don't miss them. As always, happy web developing.